I recently took a trip to Dominican Republic, where my family's from, and one of the things that I noticed out there is that people write Bible scriptures on the exterior of their businesses. And I thought that was really cool, so I painted this rough painting and decided to incorporate some of that into it.